Okay, so my name is Coco.
And I'm Breezy.
And we're originally from Minnesota, but we reside now in Brooklyn, New York.
And we're co-founders of an eyewear company. So we design eyewear, and we actually own the company. We're just creative. Started designing eyewear was, we actually did like the All-American Dream. We've always been into fashion, and eyewear was just something that we use to protect our eyes from people not really understanding our style or us being individuals. And so for our 19th birthday, we came to New York and just quit everything. It was like, came to New York with like no money, a dream, passion, and
an idea.
And we've just been doing it full time now for about 3 years.
Yeah, growing up in the suburbs is actually, I pretty much appreciate it because since we were very artistic, we didn't really have very many resources. So I think it really helps that when you grow up in somewhere that doesn't have too much art stuff around, that you have no choice but to be like creative to try to create things that you want.
Us being shy was a problem. Like, we've been shy our whole life, and we've always been afraid to talk to people. So we just really express ourselves through our art. But I think that it was like we were missing opportunities from like giving ourselves a chance to actually speak up. So one of our main goals and something that we really focus on is that when you step outside of your boundaries,
in your comfort zone,
it kind of gives you a more motivation to push yourself.
I'm Coco.
And I'm Breezy
of Coco and Breezy, and this is our MO.
How? Hey!